The housing sector is expected to sustain the boom in coming years, with the government's target of constructing at least 500,000 housing units in partnership with the private sector. The Kenya Mortgage Refinancing Company is further expected to facilitate easy uptake of the houses, which Kamuthi Housing Cooperative Society says will be a boost to the sector.
We still think the interest rates in this country are high for mortgage products, 14%. Anybody who does the math will see, even now, at 14% is still high. We need to find to work with the KMRC to reduce that to about 8% at the maximum. That will really help in the uptake of houses.
However, slow progress of construction could be curtailed by lack of proper horizontal infrastructure, which Murakaru says could discourage uptake and investment in properties.
One of the issues that the government needs to look at is look at those areas that people are already willing to settle. Do the infrastructure, be it the roads, be it the sewer, be it the electricity. Once you enable people to get that, Kenyans are more than willing to go for any type of housing.
Already, digitization of land records is beginning to bear fruits.
We're talking of about 5,600 titles, and since they started digitizing, we've seen movement. Actually, we have also seen a lot of transparency, because for us to even to do any kind of payments that we are doing, that has been you have first to log in online, you get to generate the actual invoice that you need to pay for whatever you need to pay. It has brought in a lot of light in terms of also shedding the brokers that we have had at the land registry.
The housing cooperative is backing SACCOs to be critical players in developing affordable housing units as it issued title deeds to its investors. Ronald Willy, News Hour Business.